we get it almost every night. When that moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight.
So that, you know,
number there looks a bit flat. Left cockatoo. Parrot. Is that the look you're after?
I live on me for your
celebrate God's blessing on that commitment in which we share the presence of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we have come together to witness the marriage of Mark and Claire, to pray for God's blessing on them, to share their joy, and to celebrate their way of life. You will each give your consent to the other and make solemn vows. In token of this, you will each give and receive a ring. We pray with you that the Holy Spirit will guide and strengthen you, that you may fulfill God's purposes for the whole of your earthly life together. But first, I am required to ask anyone present who knows a reason in law why these persons may not marry to declare it now. Got through that one. Mark, will you take Claire to be your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honour and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
Oh, well.
Claire, will you take Mark to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Let us pray. God our Father, from the beginning you have blessed creation with abundant life. Pour out your blessings upon Mark and Claire, that they may be joined in mutual love and companionship, in holiness and commitment to each other. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who is alive and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. So who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Mark and Claire, I now invite you to join hands and make your vows in the presence of God and his people. I, Mark,
Take you, Claire.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward. For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health. To love and to change. Till death us do part. According to God's holy will. In the presence of God. I made this vow. Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Mark and Claire a symbol of unending love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Claire, I give you this ring.
Sign of our marriage. give you this ring.
Mark, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body.
With my body.
I honour you.
I honour you.
All that I am.
All that I am.
I give to you.
I give to you.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
So in the presence of God and before this congregation, Mark and Claire have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Would you like to give a round of applause?
Spend my life in the
this moment forever.